Diocese of Ohio, and I want to tell you about three women who formed me. They were from St. Barnabas Episcopal Church in Norwich, Vermont. There was Barbara Merrill, who was chair of the Altar Guild, who made me start at 13, polishing brass and putting up the music numbers. There was Agnes Bartlett, who taught us about Moses and also was on the Altar Guild. And mostly, there was Patty Smith, who taught me how to pray. Thank you very much.
Amen.